nicely so your hands are full. Now, let's think about what we talked about yesterday as a balance. Think about your pirouettes. That's it. Not that it's going to be short, but that you're going to challenge and sit. Keeping the pole up a little bit. Yeah, good. Now, before Yost's lesson starts, let's use more of the arena. Yeah, just pull it so it's on the same line, but away from the wall. So you could go on the fence all the way down. So you're not pull all the way down. Try it, but let's ride the longer straight line. Good. And again, it's the wall. Straight shoulders. And left leg canter again. Yes. Now, pull up. That's the roll, right there, kind of. And after the corner, canter to wall. Now pull. Canter. And canter. And wall. Okay, not quite as good. You didn't quite prepare it. And canter.
No, I did hear that. I stood there.
She adjusts the minute she lands.
Short.
Three strides into the line.
Good.
Leave me alone.
See that one.
Good. That's okay. You wrote it well.
Parry is holding.
Good. Now four. Is he uphill? Forward. Good girl. Better than yesterday, don't you think? Good. Diagonal medium canter. Now be aware you're sharing the ring. Getting him a little low in front. You're getting him a little tight and low. Now come on. This is a huge ring. She shouldn't have to stop for you. Okay? That's a small medium. No change until the short side. Is he uphill? There. Good. Long side. Canter to walk. you're not getting a half hole. And if you feel ready, some three. I don't care how many. Nope, don't do any more. You're getting him short and downhill. Canter to walk, go left. Counter, canter. Now look ahead, you've got people and horses. Pull up, try to let his neck out a little tiny bit. And then ride a half hole, and then ride another half hole. But don't hold him back. Don't hold him back. Let him canter. That's a girl. Yeah. And ride a couple of threes. Don't hold him down. Go and walk. Up, up, you see? Yeah. So let him have a little break.
Little sister. Well, every now and then I hear zoom in.
You hear me say what?
Zoom in. Zoom in. Zoom in. You can't see her.
The nice thing about her is she's getting good bumps of her strength.
The horse. You have to go back and make sure you do it first. to another heroine. Let it have more. want you to try to let his neck out a little bit. There. That's it. Now. Can you shorten him without shortening his neck? Can you give him quicker little tugs with the hand and not shorten his neck? That's the girl. That's the girl. And hold. Up. And again, bring him back without shortening his neck. From your back, that's it, keep your hands down, and forward, good. And then a nice collected canter to a walk.